when I got into science, I found that I was really excited every time when I was doing an experiment. Even though a lot of the times I knew what kind of data it's going to be, what I really liked about science was the ability of not only being able to answer the questions, but actually to pose the right questions.
After the birth of my daughter, I took her to the doctor to be vaccinated.
The doctor took out the vaccine out of the fridge and was going to administer it. And I naively thought maybe we need to warm it up. And he said, no, we don't warm it up because if you warm it up, it would denature. And I thought, okay, I know nothing about vaccines. So I started searching and I found out that indeed vaccines have to be stored in refrigerators all the time. That's when I thought maybe I can use silica to cage them so that they would not unfold. The biggest push was when I spoke to one of the professors at Bath, and he just pushed me into the lab and said, okay, tell me what you need. Do you need this, or do you need to talk to people? And he sent me to other collaborators around, and that was a big push which really started me on this. When I first started doing the experiments, it was really not working at all. And every time it felt like a failure because something would not work. So every time we were thinking, yes, it didn't work, but it's okay because we can try again.
We have quite a good amount of silica with the protein, so, and we can coat almost 90% of the protein, which is really good result.
In the beginning, I was just interested in the problem, but thinking about how it can help so many millions of people around the world, it sort of came later after I found out that the problem is so big. It's an amazing time to be in chemistry at the moment because we have the whole periodic table to play with, so we have so many elements to play with, and we can just mix and match them and see what will come up.
We've tried to heat it to 100 centigrade, and the protein was fine after that. That's amazing.
There's so much knowledge we have in chemistry which we can use for making interesting things and making those things to help so many people around the world.